Welcome to the Folks Learn. Today we will learn how to make a notepad in Visual Studio. First, you need to add a text box, a menu strip to Form 1. The menu strip control is new to this version of Visual Studio and the .NET framework. With the control, you can easily create menus like those found in Microsoft Office. The menu strip control supports the multiple document interface and menu merging, tooltips, and overflow. You can enhance the usability and readability of your menus by adding access keys, shortcut keys, check marks, images, and separator bars. The menu strip control replaces and adds functionality to the main menu control. However, the main menu control is retained for backward compatibility and future use if you choose. Now, we will handle code to read and write text file. You can use StreamReader to read a text file, StreamWriter to write a text file. This StreamReader is designed for character input in a particular encoding, whereas the Stream class is designed for byte input and output. Use StreamReader for reading lines of information from a standard text file. This StreamWriter is designed for character output in a particular encoding, whereas classes derived from Stream are designed for byte input and output. Thank you for watching this video.